This is a mechanical television I made with 3D printing. Using Nipkow discs, holes placed across the surface, it can recreate simple images. The camera works by reading light intensity using a photoresistor, while the TV uses an LED to blink at the correct time, creating the images.